called you. I come like, what's up? The little guy just looks up like, oh, you're there. We're in Oregon at the Burns Corrals at the Kyger Adoption. So these are the wild Kygers brought in from about a month ago. And they're up for adoption today. These guys were wild.
You can't ride your own horse? I also like old horses. Even my mom feels more comfortable with me than my mom.
So these guys were only rounded up every 4 to 5 years. So the last adoption was in 2011. So then when the herds get too big, so they did this year, they brought in a bunch off to offer up for public adoption. There are quite a lot of people here looking to adopt. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty different. Move on to the other bear pen.